Hello YouTube. Just a quick update here. I finished wiring the panel, all the LEDs, and so everything is together, at least for the preliminary build. I still have the RAM disk to design and assemble if I want to run CPM from this machine, and I think that that would be a nice addition. But for right now, I have replicated the core functionality of the Briel Altair micro. So will it work? Yeah, let's see. Well, looks like it's gonna work. You guys have already seen me load basic, but what the heck. Just looks cooler with LEDs, doesn't it? Anyways, thanks for watching. Next time I'll crack the lid open and show you the guts. So that's it. See ya.